Today, the federal government spends more than $85 billion a year on information technology.
But almost three-quarters of that funding goes to maintaining legacy IT systems.
Legacy IT systems are not only expensive to maintain, they are hard to use and lack modern cybersecurity protections.
As citizens, we deserve more. Whether paying taxes or applying for benefits, we expect a contemporary digital experience.
At the same time, our public servants and warfighters need the best technology available to carry out the business of government and mission needs of the nation. But federal IT leaders must navigate complex regulations to modernize systems.
For some agencies, it literally takes an act of Congress to move forward.
The time is now to overcome these barriers.
At Booz Allen, our approach to modernization is based on three pillars of innovation cultivated through our work across federal, defense, and intelligence agencies.
Digital transformation strategy,
application and platform modernization,
and data transformation.
Our vision for modernization is of a lights-out enterprise where IT operations are automated to the greatest degree possible. Secure access to data is streamlined, and government stakeholders can focus on mission priorities.
The future of government starts today.
Find out more at boozallen.com/digital.